The world is one of the world's most powerful industries, and I'm an active member of that. They need to go unnoticed. I've dedicated our production coming to an inclusion writer. But it has to go beyond that. So, to the brands that support me, to all the productions, to the studios, to all the businesses and partnerships that I have, if you have any financial ties to police, we have to relook at our business. We have to stop hiring police. We have to cut off their support. That's why I'm committing to hiring private security at all my events. Private security only. All my brothers, anybody that deals with me, if you have racist beliefs, if you have a racist bone in your body, if you're not with me, if you don't stand with me and people that look like me, then you don't need to be with me. And that's period.